Good morning, students. So in the previous class we were discussing the lesson that is houses, and in this lesson we have discussed what is house. A house is a place where we live and feel space. It's called a house. Okay, and why do we need a house? We need house to protect ourselves from heat, rain, and then thieves, animals, cold, wind. Okay, so we all of us need a particular home, is it? Next, today we are going to discuss some of the types of houses. Okay, so you know that there are two types of houses. What are those? There are two types of houses. Okay, so what are those? First one is there is pakka house. There is a pakka house, and one more is there, that is kacha house, that we will study afterwards. Okay, so let's study first about the pakka houses. What is that? House in cities. Yes, house in cities and towns are made of bricks, stones, steel and cement, and these kind of houses we called pakka houses. First one, pakka houses andre yenu? Ee manigalu edralle kattirtara, steel, cement, stones matte bricks galanna use maadkondu kattiruvanta manigalu pakka houses antivi. Where you can find these kind of houses andre ee tara manigalu nimage ellu nodak siktava? In cities andre doddu doddu uraga. Okay, so write down the definition of this pakka houses. Houses in cities. Houses in cities and towns. And towns are made of. Houses are made of. ಇದರಲ್ಲಿ ಮಾಡಿದ್ದರು stones. Next, bricks. Next, cement and steel. And steel. ಹೌದ? So, what they are called? They are called which kind of houses? Pakka houses. ಸೊ ಸಿಮೆಂಟ್ ಬ್ರಿಕ್ಸ್ ಸ್ಟೋನ್ಸ್ ಸ್ಟೀಲ್ ಅನ್ನ ಯೂಸ್ ಮಾಡಿಕೊಂಡು ದೊಡ್ಡ ದೊಡ್ಡ ಸಿಟಿ ಒಳಗೆ ಕಟ್ಟಿರುವಂತ ಮನೆಗೆ ಪಕ್ಕ ಹೌಸಸ್ ಅಂತೀವಿ. ದ ಹೌಸಸ್ ಇನ್ ಸಿಟೀಸ್ ಅಂಡ್ ಟೌನ್ಸ್ ಆರ್ ಮೇಡ್ ಆಫ್ ಸ್ಟೋನ್ಸ್ ಬ್ರಿಕ್ಸ್ ಸಿಮೆಂಟ್ ಅಂಡ್ ಸ್ಟೀಲ್ ಆರ್ ಕಾಲ್ಡ್ ಆಸ್ ಪಕ್ಕ ಹೌಸಸ್. ಓಕೆ, ಇನ್ನೊಂದು ಏನಂತಂದ್ರೆ ಈ ಪಕ್ಕ ಹೌಸಸ್ ಪರ್ಮನೆಂಟ್ ಹೌಸಸ್ ಇರ್ತಾವ. ಇನ್ ದ ಸೆನ್ಸ್ ಅವು ಈಸಿಲಿ ಬೀಳಂಗಿಲ್ಲ, ಹೌದಾ? ಬಿಕಾಸ್ ದೇ ಆರ್ ದ ವೆರಿ ಸ್ಟ್ರಾಂಗ್ ಹೌಸಸ್. ಓಕೆ, ಸೊ ದೇ ವಿಲ್ ನಾಟ್ ಫಾಲ್ ಈಸಿಲಿ. ಓಕೆ, ಸೊ ದೀಸ್ ಆರ್ ಕಾಲ್ಡ್ ದೀಸ್ ಹೌಸಸ್ ಆರ್ ಕಾಲ್ಡ್ ಎಸ್ ಪಕ್ಕ ಹೌಸಸ್. ಸೊ ವಾಟ್ ಇಸ್ ದ ಸೆಕೆಂಡ್ ಒನ್? ನೌ ಐ ಟೋಲ್ಡ್ ದೇರ್ ಆರ್ ಟೂ ಟೈಪ್ಸ್ ಆಫ್ ಹೌಸಸ್. ಒನ್ ಇಸ್ ಪಕ್ಕ ಹೌಸ್. ವಾಟ್ ಇಸ್ ದ ಅನದರ್ ಒನ್? ಅನದರ್ ಒನ್ ಈಸ್ ನಥಿಂಗ್ ಬಟ್ ಕಚ್ಚಾ ಹೌಸ್. ಓಕೆ, ದಟ್ ಈಸ್ ಕಚ್ಚಾ ಹೌಸ್. Houses. See, most of the houses in villages are made of mud, straw, wood and leaves. They are called as what? Kacha houses. Andre first of all kacha houses anna elli nodabodu, elli kanabodu? Halligalolu. Villages andre halligalolu nodabodu. So ee kacha houses anna edalle yenena use maadkondu, yenena materials use maadkondu ready maadirthara. First one, mud, straw and the leaves of the plants. ಅಂದರೆ ಗಿಡದ ಎಲೆಗಳು, ಮಣ್ಣು, ಬ್ರಿಕ್ಸ್ ಅನ್ನು ಯೂಸ್ ಮಾಡಿಕೊಂಡು ಏನು ಕಚ್ಚಾ ಹೌಸಸ್ ಅನ್ನು ಕಟ್ಟಿರ್ತಾರೆ. ಸೊ ದ್ಯಾಟ್ಸ್ ಬಿಕಾಸ್ ದೀಸ್ ಕಚ್ಚಾ ಹೌಸಸ್ ಆರ್ ಟೆಂಪ್ರರಿ ಹೌಸ್. ಟೆಂಪ್ರರಿ ಅಂದರೆ ಸ್ವಲ್ಪ ಜೋರಾಗಿ ಮಳೆ ಬಂದರೂ, ಗಾಳಿ ಬೀಸಿದ್ರು ಏನಾಗ್ಬೋದು, ಈ ಮನೆಗಳು ಕಿತ್ತಿ ಹೋಗ್ಬೋದು, ಹೌದಾ? ಸೊ ರೈಟ್ ಡೌನ್ ದ ಮೋಸ್ಟ್ ಆಫ್ ದ ಹೌಸಸ್. Most of the houses in villages. In villages are made of are made of what? Mud. And next, straw. And leaves. Leaves are called kachas. So these kind of houses which are made of mud, straw and leaves are called as kacha houses. So these are the types of houses, pakka houses and kacha houses. And pakka houses are called as permanent houses and these kacha houses are called as temporary houses. Okay, keep it in your mind and these are the important. Okay, so now open the page number 151. Some of the questions are there in this given box. Yes, can you see these questions? How many? 3 questions are there. So read those questions properly and try to answer them. Okay, so let's answer them. First one is fill in the blanks. It is that a house made of bricks is called a dash house. Bricks anna use madkondu kattiruvanta manige en antivi. Second one, kacha houses are mostly found in dash. Kacha houses nimaga elli nodak siktava, in cities or in villages. Okay, now the third one, there are mainly dash type of houses. Yes, how many types of houses there? 2. Okay, so let's answer them. So first one, a house made of. Made of bricks is called a dash house. Next, kacha houses are mostly found in dash. Found in dash. And third and the last one is there are mainly dash type of houses. Read these questions properly and try to answer them. So first question is, a house made of bricks is called a dash house. So ee bricks are used madkondo kattiruvanta mani naavu en antivi, that is called a pakka house. It is called a pakka house. Okay, so next one is kacha houses are mostly found in. Where you can find the kacha houses? In cities or in villages? In villages. And the last one, that is, there are mainly dash type of houses. How many types of houses are there? There are 2. Which are those? Yes, that is only pakka house and kacha house. So these are the fill in the blanks. Write down this in your notebook as well as in your test book. Okay. So next, we will learn about rooms in my house. What is that? Rooms in my house, that these all concept we will study in the tomorrow's class. So do you have any idea that how many rooms are there in your home and which are those? Yes, see, all of us are having a house to live and in our house we have different kinds of rooms. First one, we are having a living room. Next, we are having what is that? Dining room. Next, bedroom is there. Next, kitchen room and bathroom, is it? So about all these rooms we will study in tomorrow's class.